Let me share with you a moment of pure genius. I just upgraded this fork. I was testing the function, including the lockout, but I kept hearing a weird popping noise, and it took more time than I'm willing to admit before I realized that there was bubble wrap underneath the front tire. You can't fix stupid, but you can upgrade a fork with it.